We had booked a morning flight at around 8 o'clock direct to the Shillong airport. There is another way to go to Meghalaya is via Guwahati airport. But then you have to hire a cab for Shillong, which will take another 3 to 4 hours. So we have chosen the first option so that we can utilize the whole day, as we plan to go to the Cherrapunji on that day itself. The first option will take little more extra bucks, guys, but that will be worth it. The flight price details I have given in the below description box. The most important point, due to pandemic situation, as per Meghalaya Tourism Guideline, from 1st of October 2021, every tourist should have a valid e-invite to enter the state. Also, you have to be fully vaccinated. In case you are not fully vaccinated, you will have to do a RT-PCR test within 72 hours before your journey. But I will always recommend you to check the guidelines before your travel. We will show you the process to generate the invite later in this video.
So let me quickly show you guys the process of how to generate the e-invite. So you can do it from Meghalaya Tourism website or from their app, which you can download from Play Store or App Store. This is the Meghalaya Tourism app. And first of all you have to do is sign up with your mobile number. Then once you signed in, if you scroll down a little bit, you will get multiple options like hotel, e-invite, events. So all you have to do is just click on this e-invite button, and in the next page you will get add e-invite button. You click on this add e-invite button, and then you will have to provide all the traveler details including you. You have to upload government ID proof. Also you have to provide address details, and then in the next page you will have to provide itinerary details like there where you will stay and for how many days. Suppose you are staying first 2 days in Shillong, then you can provide the details and just click on this add button. And in the next 3 days, suppose you are staying in Cherrapunji, just provide that details and click on the add button. Also here you will have to provide the hotel booking voucher or hotel booking receipt. Once that is done, just click on the submit button. That's it. You'll get a QR code which they will scan once you arrive at Shillong airport. Finally, we have reached over here. This is Shillong Airport. Everywhere you can see is greenery. It's beautiful, beautiful.
So I will show you by the back camera now. See, everything is green, and I'm loving it. And weather is not so cold. It is hot, you can say. It's I think 25 degrees centigrade now. But let's see how it goes. Between we are enjoying the view, only the greenery, and now we will go to Cherrapunji and we will hire a taxi.
The taxi to Cherrapunji will cost you around 2500 bucks, and this will be 3 hours of journey. You might face some traffic while you pass through the Shillong city, but till then, sit back, relax, and enjoy the scenic beauty with us.
all you need is a little fresh air, and here I can guarantee you there won't be any shortage of it.
Now it's going to get dark. We have ordered some evening snacks. During our journey, we had our lunch already. In the meantime, we will freshen up and then we'll have to go out to hire a scooty for tomorrow. We'll come back with our next day experience in our next episode. Till then, bye and stay safe.
If you liked our video, please do like, comment, share and subscribe. And don't forget to click on the bell icon to get regular updates.